painting and sculpture from the early poems by Ralph Waldo Emerson, narrated by Reade. The sinful painter drapes his goddess form because she still is naked, being dressed. The godlike sculptor will not so deform beauty which bones and flesh enough invest.